Valerie, and I'm a pet care advisor. And this is my cat, Stevie. Stevie is a 9-year-old pixie bob. He's a long-coated pixie bob. And today we're gonna show you how to brush and care for a long-haired cat's coat. Now, you may notice that Stevie is not a long-haired cat on his body right now because I choose to keep him clipped. About once a year, I shave him in a lion cut, and it's about 3 months grown out right now, but it keeps him a lot more comfortable. His fur tangles very easily, so it's just an easier situation for both he and I if I keep him clipped. Now, the rest of him still does need attention and grooming. His tail has still got a lot of fur underneath, and of course, his ruff. The tool that I like the most is a slicker brush. A slicker brush has little fine wire teeth. They come in different sizes. This one is a big one for a dog, but this actually has little plastic balls on top of the wires if you have a very sensitive pet and you don't want to worry about scratching them. But really, they don't seem to mind that light pressure with the slicker brush. So on the short areas here, and even if you had a short-coated cat, the slicker brush is going to remove any tangles, and it's going to pull out any undercoat. Now you want to, on the face area here, just go gently underneath the ruff. You want to make sure that you're pulling in and getting all the loose undercoat out. Make sure to get into the underarm area here, even on his belly. Make sure that there's no tangles there. Some other grooming tools would be a pin brush. And a pin brush really doesn't remove any fur along the short areas. It's good for the long bushy tail area here. You can see that it's pulling some of the undercoat out of the tail. There's also metal combs that can be used for removing the loose fur. You can see how much is coming out there. So you want to give a head-to-toe brushing about once a week to keep your cat's fur healthy. It's going to help distribute oils. It's going to prevent hairballs, because the more hair that you can pull out with a comb and brush, the less they're going to ingest. So every time you're finished with your grooming session, you want to make sure to give your cat a treat and tell him he's a good boy.